Good morning. Welcome to Southern Peach Farm. So today I'm going to be doing a clean with me. I've got to clean my living room and my kitchen. But first, y'all, I have been up probably about an hour. I probably had like one cup of coffee. I'm going to drink me one more cup of coffee this morning before I get started cleaning. And I'm going to be cleaning my kitchen and my living room, like I said. It's not really that dirty. Just got a little straightening up I'm going to be doing. So y'all stay tuned. Y'all let me get over here and I'm going to show y'all what I got to do today, which isn't much. Just got a little bit of stuff. I got to straighten my couches up and vacuum in here. Got to do that in here. And then let me get turned around and we'll walk in my kitchen. I'll show y'all what I got to do. Clean that table off. Vacuum this floor. Put these few dishes up. Got a couple in the sink. And y'all, I'm fixing to make me some coffee. I got me some coffee making, so I'm going to drink me another cup of coffee. And went by Hardee's and got me a biscuit, me and Aunt Carolyn, for breakfast. We're going to eat that. So y'all stay tuned. Okay, y'all, we're going to get started in this kitchen. Put this phone down a little bit. We'll start doing my dishes up first. Well, I gotta put these dishes up. Turn
that's one of the big. You see, it's a good thing I might get some suds in there. Well, hold on just a minute. Let me see who this is. Hello? Yeah, I got it. It's in the car. Yep. Yeah. You coming to get this other one? Cool. Good. Okay. They're supposed to be bringing my stuff. She said noon, but you know how that goes. So I'm busy. Just be here today, so it would be all right. Mm-hmm. Hey, are you listening to me? I'm on a video. I'm gonna let you go. I'm doing my video. What I'm saying, I'm cleaning my kitchen. I'm looking out the window, trying to. Yeah.
Can I help you?
All right, I love you. Bye. Here. floor down there. I need to pull the sugar thing up. Y'all, let me get my sugar. I need to put some sugar in this canister. Okay, that's my tea. Let me put this dry my hands off, y'all. I gotta wipe this table off, and these are fun. I need to wash these too. Y'all, let me take this basket and stuff to my room. I'll be right back. My husband's stuff. I'm not getting y'all. Y'all, I need to take this fan and put it up. Get it out of the floor. Now hold on. I'll get that in just a minute. I gotta wipe this table off. I got water on the floor down there. I gotta get it up. Okay.
Okay, y'all, I got to put these chairs up here. I got to sweep, and I got to get that water at that floor I got down here and set it on this tape. These things fall every time I put them up there on that stand, y'all. Every time. Let me get my broom. Let me set this trash out there, y'all. Take it out shortly. It's fine right there. It'll be okay. The curtains is about too long for this window.
I'm gonna set this up here. First. No, I need to dust in here, but I'll do that later on off camera. Done.
God bless me. God bless me. Off in here. Alright, now I'm fixing to vacuum this floor, y'all, and I will be done in here. Okay, y'all, we got the kitchen cleaned. I want to show y'all it. I got to put that stuff up that I put on the table, but it's fine. Got them few little dishes done. Got everything clean in here. Let's walk into the living room. I'm going to show y'all it. It's clean. Got everything clean in here. Got the hall done. Thank y'all for watching all my clean with me, y'all, today. And I'd like to tell all my subscribers, thank you for joining. I'm glad to have you here. Y'all like and subscribe to Southern Peach Farm. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.